Hello friends, I am Zumil Lapsiwala. I am from NIT Surat. I recently got placed in Mu Sigma as a data scientist. The selection procedure consists of major four steps. The first one was MUAT. It was the aptitude test. It was an online aptitude test and it was quite easy. There were two portions. One was aptitude test. It consists of questions regarding basic mathematics. If you are preparing for CAT or any other competitive exam, then you can easily crack it. And the other part was question based on decision making, like what will you do if you lost your wallet. So they were trying to check your left brain and right brain and the harmony between them. The second round was consisted of video synthesis. In this round, we have to synthesize the video, not summarize it. There is a thin line between both of them, synthesizing and summarizing. You can easily find the difference on internet. The main point was they showed us a video of 17 to 20 minutes and we have to synthesize it in 4 to 5 major points. The perspective behind the video, that was the main reason why the video made and what it conveyed to us. That was the thing and the key feature they were trying to get from us. The third round was group discussion. In this round, we were given a topic. Torrent, should it be banned or not? In this round, the topic was quite easy and we all are aware of. But the thing was, they were looking for one who speaks less but makes good points and he is a good listener. He should be a good listener. Not one who keeps on going and speaking as much as he can. But the thing was, you should be a good listener as well as you should make good strong points. This was the main part about the group discussion. On the basis of video synthesis and group discussion cumulative score, we were selected for the final interview round. The round was quite easy. In this round, they asked about our hobby, our passion, what I do in my free time, how I pursue my hobby and passion, what I do for it, and then they asked me some typical questions like, why Mu Sigma, why should we hire you? What are another analytics firm like Mu Sigma? What we don't select you? So at the end, they were trying to pressurize me, but I kept my calm and gave answers. So it went quite easily. For Mu Sigma and preparation, one should go through Quora and their website. From Quora, you will find many typical questions they ask in MUAP, their aptitude test. Then you should go through their website musigma.com so you can get insight what is the company all about, and there are videos on their website so you can have a flavor that what kind of video they can show you in the video synthesis round. Apart from that, in group discussion it was quite easy. Just you need to know all the basic rules of one group discussion. And interview was also quite easy, so it won't be a problematic thing for you. So thank you guys for listening to me and all the best for your future endeavor. Thank you.